Namaste to all. I have frequently visited the K.V. Dharmapuri Library Blogspot and I have been fascinated at the dedicated and devoted efforts invested by Mr. Pavan Srivastav, the librarian, to make the library so dynamic and vibrant. The library has virtually become a wonderland of color and congenial ambience, a treasure house of precious books to attract the young readers to immerse themselves in the joy of reading. The utilization of technology is exemplary. The book reviews are par excellence. It sure indicates the emergence of new breed of talented writers and orators too. The coverage of news and information is invaluable. And the announcements of topics for workshops, meets and symposiums, etc. are very well chosen and educative. And what is more admirable is the pooling in of other faculty staff members to contribute their knowledge that has lifted it to a very high intellectual level. It lends scope to reinvent yourselves in this pandemic period and enhance the teaching and learning experience for the students. I am certain that many students would be inspired and would undoubtedly inculcate the reading habit that the library strives for. Once you learn to read, you will be forever free, says Frederick Douglass. What does free mean? How can reading free you? Then I could understand that it means free from ignorance, free to shape one's originality. And more came to my mind. Free from narrow-mindedness and biases, free to form new ideas and opinions independently, free to possess unshakable self-confidence, free to judge, decide and choose rightly, free to create, compose, write and speak eloquently, free to face challenges boldly, free to be calm and balanced to overcome crises, free to endure criticism and to tolerate others' faults, free to relax and de-stress, free to be born again into a beautiful personality. So, free could mean a lot more, and reading awakens a variety of innate skills in you. So, dear all, best wishes to you all. Never give up on reading. Soar to great heights. Kudos to KVDPI Library Blogspot, and I am eager to see many new innovative features. Be empowered, enriched, and emboldened. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.